everybody, and welcome back to another stream. Tonight we are going to do a bit more Red Dead Redemption story mode. We will be doing more Last of Us online factions tomorrow, I think. Maybe later tonight, it just depends. Ooh, I want to get a good couple of hours in. We're continuing on with the story mode, and we're going to be just messing around. Yeah. So just waiting for it to load up so that we can start. Ooh, sorry. Sorry if I sound a bit iffy. I'm still a bit fluish, so. Oh, look at that. Taking a little nap. Then I love that. Okay. So, this button. Yeah.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, there's a whole bunch of different sets. Okay. Treasure Hunter. Okay, let's go get our treasure first, because we did get the treasure map last episode. Cigarette cards, handbills, newspaper, treasure maps, poisonous trail.
Huh?
Okay. Give us a location on the map. No, it doesn't. Okay. Kieran. Ooh. Hey, yeah, I'm doing a bit of story mission. I normally play online. Thought I'd take a little bit of a more chill approach tonight. But it's... I've never... This is about as far as I've gotten the previous time I played story mode, and then I lost my PlayStation, so I had to start over, and I thought might as well stream it, and it is brand new from here on out for me. Are you on PlayStation? Sure, we can play together. I play online mostly in the afternoons and sometimes in the evenings. Who are you, buddy?
I've only got to click my fingers and this town will string you up and call it justice.
You're an O'Driscoll. You have good money.
You're looking to prove something here.
No. I want to get another wanted level. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'm sure you guys are going to rob me soon. Yeah, you can definitely add me. Or I can add you. You can send your PSN and then I can just send you a request. My level. I think I'm 248. I'm gonna add you as soon as I'm done streaming, yeah? Let me just write that down. Because sometimes it doesn't show me all the text afterwards. Let's grab a piece of paper, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. I sometimes stream online as well. I wanted to... Do you have IG? IG? I'm sorry, what's IG? I'm not good with the shortenings. I think we should go see Hosea. Or maybe not yet. Let's do... Oh, Instagram! Hello! Yeah, I do have Instagram, but I very rarely use it. It's... I think the last time I posted on Instagram was... a year ago, maybe? Go home, Robbery. Okay, but let's go do some of our story missions. I think we should do Hosea's mission. Because he's been talking to us while we run past him. Yeah, I did. I did lose basically everything. But it's okay. Slowly but surely you start from scratch again. There's nothing wrong with that. I just need to get... I want to get Arthur, like, the biggest horse in the game. Because these tiny horses, like this one, it looks so tiny. He's a big boy. He needs a big horsey. No, I don't even know what horses are available in story mission. But I want to do, like, almost 100% playthrough. So I want to go after all the legendaries. Basically all the animals, do all the side quests, all the little... It's me. Oh no, is it too late to talk to Hosea now? Oh no, there he is. Oh no, but if we go with Hosea... I remember last time... Campfire's 155. He makes me sell my horse. And I've only got $31. So let's go do the robbery first. This house, north of Rhodes, the word is that there might be valuables inside. Okay. Where is Rhodes? Have I unlocked it yet? So... it's gotta be around here somewhere. Let's say about there. Once we're there, we'll know. I don't think I've unlocked much of anything, honestly. Okay, wait. I just keep running around doing everything except what we need to be doing. So, let's skip Hosea for now until I've got enough money for him. I gave them a lot of cash. No, Hosea, I'm not ready for you yet. I don't have no money. It's this guy. Okay, I wanna have a bowl of stew before. And then... I know they said in the beginning they were gonna... they were gonna starve this guy. So I'm just gonna go over here because... it's shame. Okay. Gobble it up, gobble it up. Quick. There we go. That's good. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Help me. Speak to them for me.
Speak. Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing. They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a
Horseshit.
While.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld here.
Oh,
6 point, Cap. I'll take you there.
Seriously, I think anybody would talk if you threatened them with that.
I mean, I like even less than I like you. No offense.
None taken. Okay then, partner.
Why don't you take a few of us up there?
That would have been so bad for him.
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun. All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Ooh, throwing knives. Something I am absolutely horrible at.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here. We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Wild Sheldon.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. It ain't nice.
I'm sorry if I randomly cough and whatnot. I've got a little bit of a flu going on.
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. I'll leave.
Okay, but then you must hurry. I like your horse's mane. Oh, both of you've got the cool mane. Okay.
Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an old Driscoll.
Okay, we got some frying knives. I'm gonna get my carbine and my bow. That's
you
all
sure
I have.
Look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you. Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here.
Okay.
Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Get him, Morgan. You didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends. If I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Colm killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I understood it,
making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
Now we go left. The road will take us up and round.
Huh. Okay, so Dutch... Killed his brother first.
We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then, how are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all. Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off.
Okay.
But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Fair enough.
Okay, by me.
With you, Morgan.
So that's why we got frying knives then.
All right, then.
Through the tree
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill.
Yeah, I got all I need. Yeah, I did that. Grass weapon stored on your horse by pressing and holding L1 when mounted on your horse.
Just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I got them.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you. Every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Christ. Just over the ridge.
Why are they walking like that?
Get down.
Okay. Here we go.
Down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cornwall Driscoll?
Oh, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon. I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah. If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir. Come on, shake it off.
Okay, how far do you guys think we'll be able to do this stealthily? Give me a second. It's more than one. That was a waste. Done range killed.
Stay here, you're dead man. You drunk idiot. Come on, Driscoll, where are you?
Ray? Come on, poke your head out. He's gonna poke his head out. This Oh, there he is. And then you over there can go down. Yeah, okay.
Comb's still here.
Hey, he said Comb be in the cabin.
I'll check.
Yeah. Let me just loot some. No. Come on, give me my loot. Did you just steal my loot?
No, he said Comb be in the cabin.
I know you said that the guy will be in the cabin, man. I need the coins. I need all the coins I can get. That's like $1.45. That's a lot of coin. I'm gonna go loot these four because those guys are looting over there. Whee! Snake oil is good. Okay. Bitters, chewing tobacco. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of looting in the beginning of the series because I'm poor. And there's a lot of things I'm hoping to buy for Arthur, like outfits. Okay, there's two more lootables. I'm gonna check the cabin now, my man. Just give me like a minute to win it. Okay, I'll leave that lootable to you guys, okay? I'm not heartless. I'm leaving you guys with a couple of cents. Gun because that was rude.
You all right?
Sure, thank you. Driscoll ain't here.
He was here, I swear. If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here, eh? I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
No, wait, I want to
loot. Cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet.
Right you are.
Okay. Ooh. What do we have? Ooh, money. Money clip. Ooh, that's a lot of cash. Okay. What's that? I'm gonna go with that. Wait a minute. I wouldn't necessarily lose my gun. Open weapon wheel. Maintain. Clean. Before I get the money in the chimney. Oh. Come on. Come on, horsey. Then we just go and pick up our gun. Where'd my gun go? That's cruel.
At least you got something tucked away.
$600. Oh, I'm gonna get a horsey. What? Gang share, your share 100. Where'd the other 200 go? That's some bollocks. We got $600 and not anything. Shotgun shells, regular. Yeah, we need that. Actually, very sad about my gun now. I thought I could be all smart and stuff and come back and get it after I put the one away. I wonder if one of the other guys had. Ooh. See if any of the other guys had anything worthy. I want to pick him up. Oh! No! Last time I got like a $15 bounty. I have to go gun hunting some other time. You don't see me. Okay. I'm headed away from camp, but you know what? I choose life. Okay, which way?
Easy.
Just see if it disappears. Hey, how are you doing? We are currently hiding from the law. Okay, there we go. Let's head back to camp and... What's that red? I am not... I am not wanted anymore. Very disappointed about the gun. Like, we lost a full gun. I just went outside and it was gone. All I wanted to check was that's slow. Okay, I can't really mark anything. I need the dead eye because it's midnight's pistol. It's not the okay. I need to get money to go gun shopping because the gun I've got in online is like super quick. So I want to see if I can get that yet. Morning. Wonder if, oh no, there's a lady there. Can't drop her. I'm sorry. I am doing good. I can like halfway see what I'm doing over here. Keep thinking I'm missing cards everywhere. Probably gonna spend one day just like looking for all the cigarette cards and dinosaur bones because there are 30 of them.
Wanna get a drink. I'm parched.
Ah, it's my friend. I wanted a hug. Hey, friend.
Hey, buddy. Hey, mister. I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey. You never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your puppy passed. Because he slept on it.
Oh.
What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him. On account of his name. It's a fine name. Strong name. liking, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
No. Thank you. Enjoy your day. Well, at least he didn't want a hug this time. He said he wanted a drink. I thought I could give him like a quarter or something. Apparently not. Ooh. Okay, so let's go do Hosea's. We can. Okay, we got our gun. Carbine repeater. We don't have any good bullets though. Wait. I might not have a lot of money. But I'm hoping I can get some decent bullets for my carbine repeater. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to check, right? The bullet shop is like right here. Oh, this horse is slow, man.
You good for nothing, cheating bastard.
What?
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit. Fair and square, my ass.
You hurt me fair and square.
Ah! I want nothing to do with that. No help. I'm a good boy. I don't wanna waste $15 on a bounty again. Get on the horsey.
Okay, boy.
Okay, so we need that and that. Perfect. Don't hit anyone with your horsey. Here we go. You wanna go? I've got big fists now. Hey, mister.
Again? So, what are you aiming for today?
You? Can I browse your catalog, please?
Oh,
I need some ammo.
You know that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
I need some carbine repeater bullets. Oh, repeater. High velocity, repeater express. Okay, so get that. Yeah. I need to leave the gunsmith before I can check my gun.
Let me see what's available. Thank you.
Ah, come on. Why are you not keep my guns on my horsey, man? Nice.
The hell's your problem?
Hey, move it!
You think you're coming to grief, huh? What's your issue? Just put your issue.
You people are very eager for a fight, man. Sorry about that. I just had to do a gossip drippy grumpy town. Mr. Very Grumpy. It's like, also, he's a good boy. He's not doing anything wrong. But actually go visit the other towns and see if they're friendlier. We'll take some meat home. Here we go. Wait. No, don't skin it. I need the whole thing. Here we go. Ooh. Okay, let's head back to camp. The bully's probably gonna be like, "Who goes there?" I'm gonna be like, "Larry. It's just Larry, man." Oh, it's John.
It's Arthur.
Roll out the red carpet. Oh. Rude. Roll out the red... Yeah, you better roll out the red carpet. I don't see any of you bringing in deer. You know how difficult it is to hunt a deer. It's hard work, man. I brought a deer.
Thank you, Bill.
That's very nice of you. Also brought some food there. I can't get to the table if you just stand there, man.
I thanked you already. Was it not loud enough?
Thank you. What? What? Why can I not donate? There we go. Okay, where's the fire? I need some meat before we go with Hosea. Oh,
hey,
Uncle.
Arthur,
no, I want to talk to you.
One sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
Huh? Collect 3 perfect quality rabbit pelts. I'm sorry. Oh, let me cook. Why won't let me cook? And where can I cook, man? No.
Can I ask you a favor? If it's convenient, I mean.
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Fine. So. Hey, Billy.
Hi, Arthur.
Everything okay?
Oh, yes. Just doing what I can to help out around here.
Thanks, Tilly.
Sure, Arthur.
I like Tilly. She's nice. Yes, Hosea, how can I help you?
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No, I saw a huge bear, one of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God, would you need me to come with you?
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. Need anything?
Bullets for the new gun.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now, unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big loudmouth bastard tried to rob me, was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him. You can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
All
That's nice of you. Focus on your horse. Move saddle. Oh, this is a horse.
Alright, let's head into town.
Yeah. Do I have to sell him?
I'll do my best.
Can I keep him?
Might be gone a couple of days. They got a good range of horse tack at the Valentine stables. Some beautiful saddles. I used to have a real nice one.
Yeah, what happened to that?
Got stolen outside that saloon in Deer Creek.
The body's down.
Found a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. It's still very hot. You'll need to be done right.
Huh.
I had a couple of leads I'm looking into.
Sorry, Jose. There was like a body strung up there. And now it's gone. I think the birds ate it, or the people took it. None your business. Ooh, can
I just up ahead.
I wonder if I can buy a wagon here.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Give them one of these ribs? Alright. Go sell that big brute. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
But I like the big brute.
General store. Get a few things to lure that bear out.
Fine.
Hey. How can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. And what about this one here? Yeah, you looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Well, of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Stabling your horse allows you to store it at the stable so you can access it later. If you sell the horse, you'll pay store. I didn't know. It's a big horse. His stamina is okay. His speed is not great. His acceleration is not great. He's a heavy horse. We need something with a bit more speed though. What do you guys think? Do you think we should stable it? Or do you think we should sell it? Because I'm leaning more towards selling it. I'm gonna wait 2 seconds and see if anybody replies to that. Otherwise, I'm just selling it. Because honestly, his speed isn't that great. And even with Tonics, you won't reach where I normally like my horses to reach. Oh, we sell it. Sorry. I'd sell it to get something better. Yeah, I think so. Dutch Warblood 450 American Standard Bread. Or a Morgan. No, I don't want a Morgan. American Standard Bread. This is what we can afford at the moment. I'm definitely not getting a Morgan because that horse is tiny. That looks like a pony. I would like to get the most expensive one because we'll go with this one. Okay. Name the horse. I think I never know what to name horses. So it's like brown with white strips and white socks and black shoes. Oh, not shoes, hooves. What about Sniffles? I like that. Let's go Sniffles. There we go. Huh? Tactic services, equipment, saddles. Ooh. It's expensive. You know what? No, we don't need a saddle. Not yet. It's okay. We don't need one. Appearance made. Ooh, I like that. What color though? It's got the white, so I think maybe if we go with white. What do you think? Is the white gonna be... It doesn't really match. It's kind of long. Yeah, then the white doesn't match. Maybe that. That's a nice color, but then again... No. I think that. I think that's nice. Kind of matches it, but it doesn't exactly match, which I think is good. So if we want to go for a complete match, we go... It's also kind of nice. I think I'm going to go with that. And the tail. No, not the... Just wasted $2, but it's okay. Services. Horse care package. I don't want to rename my horse. That's fine. Horse provisions. I like carrots for my horses. But... Are you serious? I can only buy one at a time. That sucks. Okay, fine. I'll buy that as well. Sugar cube, tonics, reviver. Okay. Super good.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
Snacky for the road. Yes, the horsey needs to snackies.
On me. New grooming brush.
Yay!
Some treats. Appreciate it.
I just bought treats.
Alright, you treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Yeah, I like a Susie. He'll probably be stable for half of the game after I get enough money to buy it.
Not bad, you happy?
I guess we'll see.
Let's have a look. Okay.
Hop on up there, let's go.
Fine.
Alright, boy.
Let's have a look.
Alright, let's get going.
Can you just just give me a minute to appreciate my new horse. Okay, yeah, I like this horsey. I hope so too. For PT,
okay.
Bacchus Reach and Mirage. You, buddy.
That's the lake there. Good. We made it. Let's loop around the other side.
I should really be heading back over to Great Plains to see about Sean.
It's bounty hunters who've got him?
So Trelawney says. Javier and Charles have gone with him to scope it out.
Pretty dangerous going anywhere near Blackwater.
Right, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Of course. Look there. Rabbits. Maybe we should catch one to cook.
Sure.
Try to say so.
Are you gonna catch it?
Yes. Why is this one yellow? Two. Oh, my skin, this one.
Helen, you get it set up.
There we go. Okay. L1, whipper wheel, switch, cap, good stuff. So I could craft a cook for my own cap. Okay, I need to craft a lot of meat. I've got more meat than that. Fine, I'll cook your rabbit for you.
You want some of this?
No, I'm fine. I don't like eating this late.
Okay. After all that.
Okay, I'm going to leave you guys with this nice view for 2 seconds. I will be back right now. I'm just gonna cook a little bit before we continue on, because meat is your best friend in this game. So, cook another. Let's get some sleep before we go and hunt.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Oh, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot at. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing us up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
Up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay. I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Okay. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Hey.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know, I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the life?
Yeah, we did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Whoa! Look for tracks, dung, bone. Any sign of him?
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
What bear are we hunting? A legendary. That's not good.
Hey,
Okay.
Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
Half-eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Huh. See if there's anything else. Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's got to be close.
Let's keep going.
Huh. Kind of just stops right here.
Damn it. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think? Arthur?
I'm going to use bait because I don't want to split up. Splitting up. Here. Was there just...
Let's leave the bag over there.
It's not a young man anymore, you know?
Up ahead looks like a good spot for it.
Okay. No guns. There goes that. Ooh. Got a gun? Let's go hunt a bear. No! Go away! Wait, no, stop bleeding.
This way. Come on.
Can I hit you? Can't hit you. Go away! Sorry, it's either that or the bear eats you.
1,000 pounds, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take bait.
Sure. You only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right.
I don't think it's here. How's it looking? Oh, I need to inspect it.
Got your knife?
Of course. Oh my greatness, that's a big boy. Yeah. chasing him.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. Nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you, I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well,
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp. Yeah.
I'm gonna get a bear. Okay, let's see.
Okay, then. Reckon I've got a ways to go.
Must have wounded it somehow. Ooh, 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 ooh. I don't see it.
Gotta be close.
Where? There it is. Oh, smoky, smoky. Okay.
Stay back.
Hey, buddy. You've killed a legendary animal. Sell the pelt to the trapper, who can then craft a unique outfit. Nice. There's something over here. No, it's not. I'm sorry I punched you, but I didn't have the option to tell you to flee. I didn't want you to die. And there's a trapper right over there.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
So we're going to take this to the trapper then and get a cool outfit. Oof, the amount of bullets we put into that bear. I'm wondering if that pelt is still any good. We need to keep an eye out for... Oh, no, wrong button. For bunnies as well. Because we need 3 perfect bunnies. Is a bunny? It's not a bunny anymore. Oh, wait. It's a bunny. It's 2 bunnies. Come on, Uzi. That's a one star. It's a squirrel. Is that a bunny gun? Fine. Where's all my meat gone? There. Okay. Huh?
Hi there. Don't believe we've met before.
No? We have not met before.
Oh,
I've got a cool thing.
Those scars anywhere. Looks like Baratti met his match at last, huh?
Yeah?
Congratulations.
Huh.
Hello again. That was quick.
Yeah, I want to buy what I just
all
sold you.
To measure.
Ooh, yes, I want that. Okay. Oh. Now I just look silly. There one day. So we've got found out from Dutch if they found a buyer for the stolen bonds yet. Strauss needs to speak to you. Let's go see what the Reverend's up to. I don't know if I like the vet. Ooh. Why do you keep changing my weapons? Skin? Okay, so we need a whole bunch of like 3-star stuff as well. So as we play, we're going to be hunting and collecting stuff. Oh, it's a perfect fox pup. Nice.
Yep.
Ooh, bunny. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's not perfect anymore. It's alive! My horse is magic.
Come on, boy.
Keep hearing a bear. Oh, I just murdered a bunny and my horse brought it back to life. Okay, so this is a life-giving horse. That's good to know. Ooh. Hey. How's it not down? You're not getting away with my arrow, though. There's one store there. Okay, I'm gonna need to...
You're all right, boy. Hold on.
Oh, don't run away. There we go, you just keep standing there. No, that wasn't a good one.
Yep.
What is that? Dead deer. Ach, druk het. Another one. Okay, lady, let's get you home. Sometimes in online when you run into these ladies and the people on the side of the road, it's an ambush. Ooh. Bulls and cows. Gonna get lots of meat here.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I borrowed a friend's horse for the trip. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure it is.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Not much work for a woman with a boy to raise. I won't work in no saloon, but I've got sharp eyes and quick hands. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Come on, boy. Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right.
for me and for my child. He wanted to meet me first.
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Just be careful is all I'm saying. Yeah.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for her horse.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir.
Yes, I do stand out dressed like that.
We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help.
Thank you for the ring. If it's worth it to sell any of these. Is that perfect for cloud? No, I'll give it to camp. We're not gonna go to that dude now. Let's go to camp. Give them our pelts and stuff. Is there a fire there? Hello?
We got a long way to go, huh? I asked my boys here if they would help their pa build a new house. Thought I'd teach them a few things, you know. Couldn't hammer a nail to save their lives. Ain't that right, Curtis?
Whatever you say, Paul.
All the best.
You too, friend.
Look out! What in holy hell are you doing, boy? Get that back up again right now. I'm gonna be 100 years old by the time we get this done.
No. Get away from it. Get away from it before you mess it up even worse than it is.
All the best.
You too, friend.
Why does he yell at us like that? He don't like the way we're doing it. He should do it himself.
Damn, let's just enjoy the silence for a few minutes before he starts griping at us again.
Okay. Enjoy your house building. What's that? So Tristan. That's what that is. That's a creepy bridge where the person was murdered. I know we haven't ventured out. Oh no. You snag nothing. You're still alive? That's not very nice of you.
I need to try harder than that.
One carbine repeater. $4. I'll see. Anything on the back of the wagon there? Ooh, there is. Snake oil. Well, I suppose it was a good thing. We did need gun oil, I suppose. Oh, what are these? Oh. Mind your business, I just want my my deer. It's mine. Go have it. There we go. Cook it, where? Bull. Yep.
It's me.
Oh my goodness. Okay. And we're out of meat. You people eat more than I do. I'm barely home and you eat all my meat. That's so mean. Thank you.
Sure. Tell
him
he's fine, Arthur.
You ain't
fine, boy. Watch your
score. I know. Board. I know.
Board's good.
No.
We're gonna run out of media soon if we're not careful.
Yeah, there you go. Ooh, welcome for school. You can crafting. Grenade. I'm gonna keep that. Keep that. I'll keep my meat, thank you.
This camp can do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
What can the fox belt get us? Better start praying real hard. Oh. So we need...
I won't be able to make that for you without more materials.
Yeah, I get it. I can do that.
Ah, yes, that'll be much appreciated.
A few changes never hurt.
That's good. And now I'm gonna...
Are you wearing?
A hat. Let's go shave our boy.
Arthur.
No. I want to talk to you, Dutch. Ew. That is horrible. I need to get rid of this hat though. Where's my closet? Change outfit. Outfit. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go with that. Don't judge me. Hats, we're gonna go. He doesn't really have anything interesting. I like that. Coats. Guess the duster. Vests. Also, why did you have anything? But guess we can go with like that. That's not too bad. I don't know how to style main, okay? We'll go with that. That's what we're wearing though. It looks ridiculous. Okay, we need to go get our boy some clothes, because this is sad. Modify. Open. Under. Suspenders. Can I take them off? I can't take them off. Chaps, boots. Yeah. I like the relentless boots. Spurs, we'll do golden. This is our only option, masks. That's okay. Bandanas. Ooh, maybe. Okay, it doesn't match at all, but you know what? That's fine. We're gonna make a match someday. You need some gloves because he's been skinning a lot of animals, and that's not good for your fingernails. Open equipment. Bootleers. Nah. Satchels. Okay. But Bruce don't stop. You're already drunk, mister. Alrighty, guys. Today's episode was very chill. We did barely anything. I don't want to talk to you, Dutch. Okay. Far enough away from Dutch. Hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. We got a little bit done. By a little bit, I mean we got one mission done. Actually, two. And we got a new gun, And we changed all this outfit and appearance. And I apologize for my slow video. I am medicated because I have flu and my brain switched off. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, I am happy and I really appreciate you tuning in and staying for so long. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. And I hope you have a lovely day. Bye.